What's up, Magnify? This is for Hip Hop 3, Part 2. So if you haven't seen Part 1 yet, get on here and go see that video real quick because it goes over the chorus and it's going to be something that we really want ingrained in your system, okay? Other than that, stretch out, let's dance because I think we're going to have a really fun time.
So this video, Part 2, it's going to be some tweaking, okay? So some of it's going to be reviews, some of it's going to be some cleaning up some new parts, but we're going to go over a little bit from the beginning of the song and we're going to go over up until the end of verse 2, right before the second time you do the chorus, okay? It's gonna be great. So the first thing we're gonna address in this video is the party atmosphere in the beginning. Now the counts are gonna be a little bit different and it's gonna be a little hard for you to kind of figure it out without the next person next to you doing the other counts. So rest assured, it's going to work out. It's not complicated, but I want you to understand that all of the staying still and waiting for your count in the beginning, do you remember that? When we went, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, and then everyone kind of rose, and then we started just waiting, and it was frozen, all that. We're getting rid of it. A little bit more instruction when you can feed off of each other's energy, but just know that if you're not gonna be doing parts 1, 2, 3, or 4 in the beginning, in the very, very first verse, then just know that there's this party atmosphere. We're gonna be jumping off the stage, we're gonna be high-fiving people in the audience. It's gonna be really great. There will be specific movements for some of you, but for the most part, I need big party. Yes? Awesomeness. So know that. The second thing is there's going to be a new beginning. So instead of the rise and rise, we're all going to be in a formation. And you'll see your formation when you can see your buddies. But this is your movement. We're going to repeat this movement. So half of you are going to do the first count. Half of you are going to do the second count. Then you're going to look down. Okay? Ready? Here. This is what it looks like. Oh, yeah. And you look up at the ceiling. Don't break your neck. We don't want to see this. We want to see this. Oh yeah. Then the second group, oh yeah. On the third one, you look, oh yeah. And then you're gonna take your right shoulder down and you're gonna go, oh yeah. Again, so it was shock and smile, shock and smile, stare and smile, party. Yeah? Now we're gonna go on to verse 2. This is part 1 of verse 2, okay? And there's about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's about 6 counts before you drop down. Now in this class, there's a canon for the jumps down, okay? So we're not gonna be able to do that all next to each other. Break for your count and jump up and come down. But this is what it looks like, ready? It goes arms up, it goes front to back, side, look, clap, open, drop down for your count. Let's do that again. Ready? Arms are up. You go front, back, side. That's the third count. Look is the fourth. Clap is the fifth. Open is the sixth. And what that looks like is your right hand's on top, your left hand's on bottom, your left foot is across. Open. Yes? Last time. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Front, back, side, look, clap, open, and down. Good. From there, you jump up, you come down. Right hand is across. I'm going to do it facing the right way in a second. But right hand goes across, then you go up, and you rise on your toes. Yeah? Asking everyone to put your hands up. And then that's where we hold each other's shoulders, yeah? Asking everyone to put your hands up. Then they come from behind. They go, stand up. You get 2 steps to walk through. Yes? They're here. You go stand up. Now the new front row, whoever went underneath the arms, is gonna go Roxanne. Then the new back row, who just went into that T formation, is gonna go come take my hand. And then the whole cast is gonna go down to the right. So Roxanne, come take my hand and make the congregation rock.
when you want to communicate a number online and you want to choreograph online, typically everyone has the same role. But we actually have been so far in our choreography, you guys have worked so hard that we don't have to re-choreograph a lot. We'd have to scratch all the work that you've already put in. So what we're trying to do is, in the best and clearest way we can communicate to each other across the screen, on how you can be practicing what we've already created and how we can build upon that. So this next part, we just did all of the bridge. We just did all the walk under that wall. It's the only time so far in the dance where everyone's in two lines. Yeah, we tracking? Good, this next part is the glam section. And it's where we have two people walking across and there's pictures being taken. And I want to just communicate kind of the picture of what we're doing. This is the cheesiest part of the whole number. If you were one of the Vogue people, you want to expound on that. You really want it to be cheesy. You want to be far off and glamorous, okay? If you're one of the camera people, that's my favorite part, okay? If you're a camera person, you need to be like, ching, ching, ching. Or the clappers. The clappers are another favorite. You want to, okay? It needs to be like a big smile, like, and it's sudden, so you're like, you did your dance, you get to your spot, they're there, and you're, and move on, yes? Okay? We're gonna do the glam Vogue section and the lift section. The first section's gonna go down on, I'm ready, then the other group goes, I'm ready. And then we all stand up, I'm ready to try. And you do whatever kind of jump you want, okay? So I'm ready to try it. You have four counts to cross the stage. If you're on that side, you're going over there. If you're on that side, you're going over there. You don't go to your spots yet. It goes one, two, three, four. Then you gotta get there for the head and the heart. Head and heart.
It's your rap.